and veteran Ron Ashman won the toss for Norwich City. What a good omen it seemed to homeside fans and the big crowd. Kicking from left to right, Spurs kicked off and the great fifth round replay began. Surely, thought the City supporters, Norwich must win here at home. Spurs' early raid was easily cleared, but Tottenham yearned for a quick goal, and again Norwich custodian Nethercutt was in action. Safe, calm, collected. Now it was Norwich's turn to attack, but Hollabred saved without difficulty. These men of Norwich are a miracle side, a defence of granite. To get past Butler, City centre-half, Spurs would have needed double the talent they had on the field now. Every Tottenham raid was beaten off. The second half began. So far, no goals on either side. The Spurs, Hollabred soon had to save, but Norwich began to scent victory. Back they came, playing as if they were a first division side. Brennan centred for Terry Bligh to try a header, but Hollabred was unperturbed. Another Norwich shot went just over. At this rate, even Hollabred's brilliance wouldn't save Spurs. At the other end, Norwich weathered a Tottenham attack without difficulty. Whenever Spurs did threaten, the Norwich defence was always equal to the occasion. After nearly 20 minutes of the second half, it was almost unbearably exciting to the great crowd. A determined Norwich assault had Spurs' hearts in their mouths. City outside right Cosson centred dangerously. Narrow escape for Spurs. How the Tottenham goal stayed intact as Norwich piled on the pressure, not even they themselves knew. At last the ball went to Terry Bligh. It was in the net like a flash. What an amazing team, Norwich City. They'll be at Wembley yet.